breakdown. Garbage men are the least respected civil servants. They work just as hard as firemen or cops, but no one ever calls them heroes. Probably because they smell like fish juice. Look at this badass going sleeveless in the middle of winter, like a f***ing lineman from the Packers. Somebody probably wedged a pizza box in the bottom. I imagine that would be frustrating. But when your job involves handling used tampons, you're entitled to moments like this. Maybe they should just replace them with an emotionless mechanical arm. All right, that seems a bit aggressive. You never see this behavior from the boys on the recycling truck. You, sir, are disrespecting the reflective vest. That's the world's first mailbox baseball grand slam. Say what you will about him, he's no litter bug. Hope those letters weren't time sensitive. Who still gets mail anyhow? Pay your bills online like a normal person. It's not easy to flee the scene in a vehicle that stops at every single house in the neighborhood. But never forget the true sicko here is the person who films their trash collector. And for that, we thank you. We'll be right back.